Good morning. Welcome to Food Truck Wars, guys. Y'all know what Food Trucks Wars is? It's awesome. It's 40 gourmet food trucks fighting for five places. This is 2014, the first one of the year, and it is going to be awesome. The people are going to be coming. Just thank God, Dre, I got here first. I'm the first one in line. So to everybody out there in TV land and video land, and to all our friends and families, watch us. Food Truck Wars. Peace. Denise, I can't leave.
Venga, go.
Go ahead. You're on.
Can you got algo? The total size?
No, just one. You know, a couple.
Only one?
Just.
The best.
The best one. The best El Cubanito sub.
Oh, yeah. So.
You did it for me just fine. Come on.
Okay, for you, okay.
Look at this photograph. Every time I do, it makes me laugh. But I always get so mad. And what the hell is on Joey's head? This is where I grew up. I think the president would have fixed it up.
You gonna win today? Say in Spanish.
Yeah. This is where I went to school. Most of the time I've better things to do. Criminal record says I'm broken twice.
Number one. Let me see your new apron. Susie Homemaker.
Last better now than it was back then. If I was them, I wouldn't let me.
He's getting ready. people's giving instructions on how they're going to eat 40 meals today. Loosen your belt. And these are our sponsors. Without them, we would not be here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Spin the wheel.
About how awesome Haines City is. And during the event today, make sure you make a stop up here at our voting station and vote for your favorite truck. We do give away a People's Choice Award, and we have some amazing war sauce to check out and some food truck t-shirts.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Evans. I'm the city manager here in Haines City, and I want to welcome each and every one of you to beautiful Lake Eva Park. We're so excited to be hosting Food Truck Wars here. And I just looked at my phone, and we are experiencing exceptional weather. Our folks up north in Wisconsin and New York are experiencing 25-degree weather. So we are having a blast here. So make sure you take a bunch of photos, send it to your friends and family, and show them what you're doing here this weekend. We love this park. Please come and visit us year-round. We have exceptional facilities. And I think what everyone's been waiting for is for the Food Truck Wars to begin. With that being said, let the Food Truck Wars begin, and thank you for being here in Haines City.
Oh baby, when you talk like that, you gonna make a woman go mad. So be wise and be quiet, reading the signs of my body. I'm all tonight and my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel your pain. Well, let's go. Yes, baby. See, baby, things be fun. And I'm all tonight and my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel your pain.
Fantasy of everything that goes to this from a third world country. I go back like when Pac carried crates for hump. We need a whole club, just move by the CIA. Mission to Colombians and Haitians. I ain't guilty, it's a musical transaction. Boom, boom, so boom, no more do we snatch rope. Refugees run the seas cause we own our own boat.
I'm on tonight, my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel your boy.
Smile!
call on the phone. She say she needs some space and she wanna leave me alone. But I ain't tripping cause she said I ain't in the wrong. That's just the way life goes. Yeah, me know big girls don't cry, but please make me explain. Let's sit down, work things out before you go on your way. Things on my mind, and I know you're feeling the same.
Cause the situation's out of control. Yeah!
Well, here we are once again, and we have the winners of the Food Truck Wars here in Haines City. Okay, well, it was a difficult time to time, but when we got down to after semifinals, it was kind of easy to determine the winners. Both categories, dessert and entree, have a total points available of 125. And the entree winner, Kenzie, would you go ahead and I want you to do the entree, please. With 117 points out of 125, the winner is
Live Gastronomy.
Come on up here. Is their executive chef and the partner owner. Congratulations to you. For a dirt side. With 119 points of a possible 125, the winner is
The Whip.
All right. Their dessert was not only tasty, but the presentation was very, very, very nice. In this year's Spirit Award, goes to New York Italian Ice. This year goes to
Legends Barbecue.
Still working. Congratulations to you. The People's Choice Award. Drab's Barbecue. Drab's Barbecue. Yes, here he comes. But with all those keys, tell me something. What are all those keys doing over there? That must go to everything. Is that the secret recipe that you get? Congratulations to you.